to safety number 13, Braden Contreras. Back line to play number 32, Zatero. Ball is marked at the 23-yard line. First down, Hinsdale Central. Complete to number 13, Contreras. Tackle on the play, number 3, Tyberg. Follows Mark to the 32, a gain of 9, second and 1. Number 13, Contreras with the ball. Pass is complete to number 16, Sessa. Tackled by number 2, Michael. Falls at the 40-yard line. First down, Hinsdale. Gain of 12 on the play. No gain on the play, third down.
Pass it down, please.
Marcy, you give this to Robert when he comes. First down and 10.
Way to hold D, way to hold D! Stop, D! Stop, D!
Thank you.
Number 23, Jerry Moore, the ball carrier. Stop by number 8, Franco. Ball at the 17-yard line, gain of 5, second and 5. Offside call, it's offside against Glenbard West. Ball is moved back to the 36-yard line. Second and 11. Yes, the point is good. 2:20 left in the first quarter. Glenbard West 7, Kingsville Central nothing. Kickoff goes into the end zone for a touchback. First down, Hinsdale Central at the 20-yard line. It was red against Boonville Central. The penalty was declined. First down run by Ross. Pass is intercepted by number 8, Franco. The personal foul.
Oh! What game are you watching?
Pass interference against Glenn Barr. Time out. Pass was complete to number 3, Scottsdale, to the end zone for a touchdown. The extra point is good with 11 seconds left in the second quarter. We are tied at... Joey Richmond, first down, Glenbard West. Ball is marked at the 27-yard line.
Right there!
Look the point of grab. Back in the third quarter. Run by the 14. Personal foul, face mask, penalty. Complete to number 9, Cross, for the punch out. Yeah. 43 seconds left in the third quarter. Number 4, Jerry Richmond on the return. Number 52, Carson Boggs.
awesome.
Go, Wayne!
Go, go!
Thank you.
The kick was good. Lombard West will now have the ball first and goal from the 10-yard line. On behalf of Rundown West Touchdown, Rundown West Athletic Department, thank you to the fans. This is by far our largest crowd of the season.